Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and a pleasant morning to one and all present here. Let us welcome our Honourable MP Rahul Gandhi for the